Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Microsoft company. The company is hiring for the job position, that is software engineer in the full-time opportunity. And coming to the eligibility criteria, that is B.Tech or M.Tech or M.S. degree in computer science or related quantitative field with minimum CGPA of 7.5 per 10 in the batch of 2022, and the candidates should not have any backlogs, and the candidates should remember that ability to write clean, well-crafted code with an emphasis on quality, simplicity, durability and maintainability. Consider customer's perspective and experiences when implementing solutions. Demonstrate the ability to deliver tasks on time. Also exhibit the ability to adapt to change. And provide estimates, author validation test. Provide timely issue resolutions. And communicate effectively to surface progress, risks and help needed within the project team. And it's a note here, that is, should not have appeared in any on-campus or off-campus Microsoft hiring process, which includes any online test or technical discussions in the last 6 months. Coming to the roles and responsibilities, software engineers are primarily responsible for planning, that is, understanding customer requirements, assisting with project planning, scoping, prioritization, and providing estimates, identifying task ownership, and design, that is creating simple, flexible, and comprehensive designs, and providing unsolicited design feedback, and implementation, that is writing quality code at source, authoring a validation test, providing timely issue resolutions. These are the roles and responsibilities. And coming to the locations, that is Hyderabad or Bangalore or Noida will be work locations. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description box. And if you have any queries and questions, let us know below in the comment section. We will be replying for that. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.